Hey guys, Ashcan Man here, and we're back with some more Avengers. Yeah, and last left off, we did a Captain America iconic mission, and yeah, we're gonna continue with the campaign and see where that takes us. Oh, okay.
Fellow Americans, we're here where protesters have gathered in response to a nationwide threat to our freedom. This morning, the heads of all major military agencies were held under duress by AIM's new Adaptoids. Panic erupted when many awoke to large AIM gunships hovering above our major cities. As the military begins to mobilize, a tense standoff has gripped the nation.
Of course. That's my tech. Is my cloaking tech.
Wait a minute. Something's happening.
Sir, I'm receiving a distress call from a resistance sanctuary in New York.
AIM's trying to draw us out. If we rescue them, it'll look like we're attacking.
Doesn't matter what it looks like.
You gotta save them.
We see someone who needs help, and we help. So you do what you need to do. We're leaving at dawn.
Hey, Cap. I got Pym to send us what he has on New York if you want to take a look. Meet me in the tech lab.
On my way.
What you got, Natasha?
All right, Nat. What have we got?
Turns out Pym has been tracking that thing since it showed up in the sky. It doesn't seem to follow a set route, so we can't anticipate its movements.
All right.
His best guess is that it responds to activity alerts from AIM's agents, coupled with its own sensors.
It's gonna see us coming.
Probably. The Resistance will feed us their data, so we'll have intel on its location at all times. That should at least give us a leg up.
Great. Get the Quinjet set up. I want to be ready for takeoff ASAP.
Consider it done.
Alright.
Alright, what's the play?
Not sure there's any chance of us getting into this city undetected.
Yeah, pretty sure you rising
from
the
dead
is gonna
here.
Attract attention.
Then we give them something to draw their attention. Like maybe a son of Odin.
I will bring the lightning, Captain. They want me to see you on the ground.
We're being hailed, sir.
Put them through.
Hello? Anyone out there? They found us. They say we need to be cured, but we know what that means. Please, someone...
What's this? Someone found a radio? Don't worry. You'll all be cured soon.
Jarvis, can you get a location?
That sounds fake.
Right away, sir.
It's a trap, of course.
I've traced
back in New York, baby.
I don't get it. Why are they evacuating?
Because of us, Inhumans. To them, we're a disease.
AIM has people believing they're dangerous. It's only gotten worse over the years.
Kinda not what I expected from the final mission.
Sit tight. We'll get you out of there.
Those power cells control the locking mechanism.
Get off my ship. My crate, I mean. Okay, guys, y'all, I don't know, could help a little bit with the freeing of these. Help a little bit with the freeing of the... captured. I mean, they're prisoners, you know, they're really doing anything. On my way. Here we go.
Theo, work your magic. You're safe now.
Got something in your eye?
You got to get wet on it. Oh. Aim for those guys, God. What are you doing? All right, what next? Secure area. Okay.
Yes, I do, bite.
Okay, is that it? That's it.
Thank you.
Please, they've been searching the city for Inhumans. Our friends were on the way to the safe house.
We'll find them. Go now. Find safety,
Mike. Alright, where is the safe house?
Better
over there?
Hurry. Don't know how many of these guys are out there.
I've located another containment cell.
How could we let this happen?
We have a chance to stop them now.
There is an elite AIM unit near you. Defeat them, and you may gain something useful.
They're empty.
What's dead should stay dead, Captain. And the weak give way to the strong.
Sounds familiar. Those guys lost too.
Okay, these guys are gonna be a little bit worse. How about, do some of your magic abilities? Y'all are the Avengers. Y'all should be doing some better shit.
It's enough from these people.
Let's find the Inhumans.
Let's find the Inhumans. Actually, free these guys over here.
We know they're heavily armed.
And they love to hear themselves talk.
Sounds familiar.
Ooh, I feel seen.
Oh! Get out of my freaking face. On the way.
We can halt the infection. No one else will suffer.
We're not infected.
A shield ally is in trouble nearby and needs your help. There is a chest with gear close by.
Okay, y'all are good guys. Okay, where are the other Avengers though? They're like... Like, look, I'm just taking care of all these guys, and, like, where are the Avengers? More.
Somewhere to hide while we clear the way.
Okay, come on.
Dr. Pym is sending agents to escort the survivors out of the city. He's alerted them, but they're trapped inside. Forwarding the code to the safe house entrance.
That flying thing is heading right for it. Patrols must have found it.
Good thing one of us can fly. We have to.
One of us could fly.
Accident.
All right, we're gonna have to take care of these guys fast. What? There we go. Oh, these guys are gonna be rough. Oh, yeah! Just completely take him out, yeah. You scumbag.
Well done. That squad member has been neutralized. Another enemy defeated.
Come on, guys. There you go, Thor. Oh, these guys are pathetic.
Let's move.
There we go. Alright, where are we going? Where are we going?
What's Pym's ETA?
His agents are on their way, but they'll need time.
Not sure how much we've got. Watchdogs are closing in. Safe house is nearby.
I'm picking up something in the atmosphere. A derivative of Terrigen, but I've never seen anything like it.
Are we in danger here?
Aren't we always?
We about to find out what happened on Mayday?
This is it.
Readings are more concentrated here. Better get inside.
Alright. Open. Hey, who are y'all?
Avengers, come on! Glad you're here.
Man, a lot of these faces are generic.
They have this thing hunting in humans. We tried to sneak out, but they have eyes everywhere.
We'll take care of the watchdogs. Don't worry.
Not them. That thing in the sky.
Oh. Okay.
It's here.
Stay down until the resistance comes for you. Four. Looks like we're gonna need some air support on this one.
Whatever this new threat is, I will meet it in the sky.
Terrigen levels rising.
Activate respirators.
Okay, it's farting all over the road.
That machine is the source of the altered Terrigen.
Oh, we got a boss fight here. Okay.
Genetically modified to seek out the presence of the inhuman gene and eliminate the host.
It's killing inhumans?
Not for long.
Yeah. Can I get up there? Because as of right now, I'm kind of useless. Oh, what is this? I should be able to get up there, yeah. Okay, we got that one. Okay. Now what? Let's get up here. Slam that gun. Got those. What next? Yeah, we're gonna take these stupid, weird-ass flamethrowers out.
Good job. Weak point detected.
Okay. Of this.
I'm fighting through some pain, folks.
I owe you one.
Hey, Matt, not doing so good.
Why didn't y'all take the Avengers couldn't take that out? Where's that other shield? Up it. Holy fuck. Alright, now that we got that, we gotta hit the face. Hit the face. Boss battles 2020. Amazing. That was shit.
All clear. What is this thing?
Let's get its black box back to the Chimera. I'll do some digging.
Wait, I thought this was the final mission, the final campaign mission.
Jarvis, I've uploaded the warship's transmitter database. Trace launch location.
Retracing flight path.
That dark Terrigen. Tarleton wants to kill us all. We have to do something.
Yes,
can't cure the Inhumans, so he's gonna take them all out. And this is just the beginning.
Sir?
What do we got?
According to the flight path, the machine originated from the San Francisco Bay.
No, that's not possible.
I flew over that area dozens of times after A-Day.
Perhaps this is a ruse. They mean to throw us off course.
Unlikely. Residual radiation and mineral deposits on the wreckage confirms the craft has been in the Bay Area recently.
Then how did no one see it?
Same way they didn't see the warships coming. It's cloaked. A quarantine. No aircraft, no ships in or out.
Hiding in plain sight.
Exactly.
Sir, I've just intercepted a signal.
Okay.
Warships. Hundreds of them deploying out of San Francisco.
No. No, they'll kill thousands if we don't stop them.
Then we go to the source. And shut it down. Jarvis, plot a course to San Francisco.
At once, Captain.
Okay. Well, if we're going into battle with our big-headed friends, Death Fortress, Robot Army, and the flotilla of warships, we might as well look good doing it.
Right? Here we go.
Right.
Here we go. Yeah.
Say the thing?
What?
Avengers.
You know.
Avengers assemble.
Yeah, we don't really say that.
Just be cool, okay? Got it.
Avengers assemble. So this is the last mission. Okay. Let's go.
Jarvis, do you have the fortress?
Mapping radiation signatures now.
George, your boy sure has been busy.
They're right on top of your heat signal cap. That must be the source of AIM's Terrigen.
Nat, take us down.
Kamala and I will take out the main control top.
Thor, Tony, knock out as many of those generators as you can. We stop that signal. We stop those warships. Hulk, clear
smash. Let's do this. Look at these suits, they're slick as hell.
Bam! AIM is down another hangar. Or three.
Pace yourself, Stark.
Piece of
crap. Some people don't have 1,000 years of blowing stuff up to look forward to, Rapunzel.
Oh, he missed you, Thor.
Feels like only yesterday we were all together like this.
Bringing the dad jokes,
Cap. Okay. Knock him down. So get for killing millions or thousands, I don't know how much, but that's being a douchebag. Oh damn, he's sounding rough.
Brings a tear to my eye to see you all assembled together again. You're making this easy for me. Offering yourselves up for the slaughter.
What the hell is this?
Let me guess. Robots glowing purple?
Carlton?
Yeah, he can control units remotely. Take those out first.
Alright.
Hulk, take him out.
Now he's got armor. He didn't have that before. What the hell? This game and its glitches.
Your time's up, George. I'm coming for you.
I'll take this thing to the end. You'll die with a smile on your face.
Avengers, on me.
Bet they wish they had a Gamma Monster on their team.
They do. Abomination?
But is he house trained?
Okay, that works.
What is this?
People everywhere are starting to panic.
Dark Terrigen.
Some seem affected by the mess.
Run!
It's triggering something inside of them. I can't believe it.
He's acting surprised. Yeah, this guy's an idiot.
We told ourselves Terrigen was going to change the world.
I know. We made a mistake, George.
Don't call me that. George failed. MODOK won't. We can't cure this, or what we've become.
What are you saying?
Look at his head.
Power cannot be controlled. I know that now. It has to be destroyed.
No.
Our sacrifice will be remembered, Captain.
I'm guessing you all caught that.
Let's take out that signal tower. And his face.
I'm with her.
As am I.
Big guy.
We can't get to the last transmitter.
Dude, Hulk looks legit rough.
We got this. The door ahead leads to the transmitter's base. I'll follow Hulk's lead and try not to fall to my death.
Good plan. Give me a second. Accessing the system.
Oh, he's trying to stop me. Shield block. Yeah, I know. I already know that.
Get that door open.
Okay, they tell me how to use it and they don't even
shoot. Yellow, take them out.
Kill Captain Rogers. Without him, they'll crumble.
Hey, I think I understood that.
Whoa. Oh, there's a teenager on this channel. What's your mouth?
And you say Cap has dad jokes?
You're leading your people to their death as they once led you to yours.
Eat that.
Years
of practice.
She's starting to sound like you, Stark.
We'll work on it.
Take my shield. Get out of here.
I've opened the force field generator, Cap. Take down that shield.
Thanks, Nat.
Alright, how do we do that? How do we do that? Oh, we gotta smash. Okay.
The defense shield is down, Nat. How's that door coming?
Hard to hack and fight at the same time. Are you not having fun?
Do you see what I'm seeing?
Those adaptoids! They've got inhuman powers!
I see them.
Bam.
We've got our job, kid. Let Cap do his.
Now it's time for Thor. Oh no, I'm still doing Cap. Okay. Oh my god. Fix your game. God. All right, guys, I'm going to end it here. I'm going to just put this as part one finale, and then the next one's going to be part two. Yeah. Anyway, see you there.
Yeah, I think that green tube's good.